thanks for watching and welcome back. I hope everybody is having a great day, and a special thank you to all my subscribers. I love you guys, it really does mean a lot. So getting into the nails, this is the blooming gel that I got from Temu, and I'm just covering the entire nail in it. Now I'm just taking white gel polish and I am stripping it down the nail. So you want to make sure you give it a little bit of time to spread out and then cure. And now I'm putting top coat on and don't cure it. So you want to make sure you put a good little amount. So once the whole nail is covered in top coat and not cured, you want to start adding everything that you're going to put in it. So after you have everything where you want it, then you want to cure it. And now I'm just taking this milky white color, and you can get that by mixing the clear and the white together. And I'm just covering the entire nail. This video was really long when I finished it, so I had to speed everything else up but the acrylic application. So you just want to make sure when you're doing it, you do take your time, no matter how long it takes you. And on the pinky, it's going to be an ombre, so I'm just taking this pink color and I'm going to blend it up the nail about halfway. And I'm just doing the same thing on this finger. Thank you. And now I'm taking that milky white color and I'm just going to blend it into the pink. And when you're blending your ombres, you just want to make sure your bead is just a little bit wetter than usual. And I'm just going to do the same thing on this nail. And now I'm going to cap all the nails in clear. Thank you. And now I'm going to file all the nails. I'm using my same hand file. I will link it down. And also, you can use my Girl Pages code. I will put that up on the screen and in the description. So after I clean the nails, I'm placing the rhinestones. I just added a pink one in the middle, and now I'm adding the smaller ABs around it. Now I'm just placing caviar beads in between the smaller crystals. And tell me why I spilt the whole thing of caviar beads everywhere. And when I tell you, they're the hardest things to clean up. So like, you definitely want to be careful with them. here I'm just doing the same exact thing that I did on the pointer finger. I'm adding the bigger pink rhinestone in the middle and then adding the smaller ABs around it and then filling in the edges with the caviar beads. Now I'm just top coating all the nails. I'm using the Model 1's top coat. And I apologize that I didn't record putting the bling on. I have to get better at that. And after you cure, you want to start putting your flowers on, and you always make sure you dip the light into the dark first, and then you just want to start patting out your flowers. And you can tell with these flowers I didn't use acetone because it takes longer for the flowers to dry. So I'm not too good at explaining, so I will just let you guys watch the flowers. I want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe, please do. And I hope everybody has a great day. Bye.